Audioonline.com/LimeWire.
Good morning, Brett Rossi.
Good morning, my love.
Oh,
good morning.
Hey. I'm awake.
What's going on?
How are you?
I'm here. Nothing.
What's going on?
Apparently, we're on air now.
Yes, we are.
That's the stuff.
Heads
3 hours
up. We're on
sleep.
Air.
Heads up.
Only had 3 hours of sleep.
Yeah, what's going on? Where are you flying in from?
L.A.
L.A.? Los Angeles?
Yeah.
Now, you know, adult film actress, known for your relationship with Charlie Sheen. And the industry's moved to Miami a lot, I hear, now these days. They've gotten away from, it's still in L.A., but not as much as it used to be.
I don't know, man. I just show up.
You just go wherever they tell you to.
No, I'm under contract right now with a company called Trenchcoat.
Okay.
And
I like that.
Not at all sketchy sounding.
Yeah, awesome. Totally.
Yeah. Trenchcoat.
Hey, what do you think's underneath of this?
You know, I love that.
Way to be original, right?
You want
name.
Some candy? Yeah, Comb Over Productions.
Yeah, no, and I just shoot like wherever they tell me. Like, for instance, I'm going to film a scene today.
Here in town?
Really? Yes, in town.
I mean, can we come watch?
May I ask if we can provide craft service?
Yeah.
Mike makes a nice some dip. Sort of light or microphone. I'll be there. I'll be a grip.
I feel bad for my scene partner because I don't do well on like 3 hours of sleep.
Do you get promotionally get a little angry?
I just get kind of grumpy, so they're gonna have to do all the work.
Okay.
Yeah, you just.
I'm just going to have to lay there.
Hurry up.
Hurry up.
Just do it.
That hurts.
It's like Nike. Nike, just do it.
Just do it. So where are like, you don't have to give out specifics, but whereabouts in town? Do they tell you where? Is it going to be in the city, out in the county?
I don't really know. I just.
Do you know the guy?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
I picked him. Lucky him.
And is he a local dude?
No.
So he flew in too, and you're both
I guess
here
they flew him in, yeah, but right. I didn't fly with him.
Okay. So yeah. Now, have you ever met this guy before?
Yeah, she picked
yeah,
him.
Yeah,
okay, you
yeah.
picked him, so you've worked together in the past?
We've never worked together, but you know.
You've heard some things.
Because that's got to be kind of strange.
I heard he's a great performer.
Okay. Like, hey, how are you? Okay. I've seen your catalog. You've seen mine. Pleasure to meet you.
Know,
it's a little cold in here. Let's do this.
The girl's just like, you know, kind of. Oh yeah, he's good.
Okay.
When you meet a guy like that, do you guys talk first, or do you just get right into it?
Well, I mean, there's not much to talk about.
I mean, to get to know each other, or
oh no, you don't get to know each
it's
other.
It's just business. Just,
yeah,
a crisp handshake, and then you just dive right into the action.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, all right. That's how Mike and I do it.
And then you know, if you have chemistry, all of a sudden you're kind of like, whoa, this is weird, and then. That's how porn relationships start. So the joke is, in porn relationships, by week 3, you're already married.
Right. Have you ever found yourself falling in love? Just, you know, I like that one thing that you did where you dislocated my right leg and then you yanked a clump of hair out. You want to go to Applebee's after this?
No, okay. But okay. I mean, I definitely, like, pulled a ligament my last shoot.
Did you for real, like, injure yourself?
Yeah, I did. Damn. I did.
And Mike Anderson, adult film aficionado Anderson over here, the Anderson Agenda. Backpage expert.
Well, I'd like any other
Backpage?
Guy,
that's this guy right here.
That's not adult film.
No, that's where he finds, like, his lawn care services.
That's like Craigslist
It's a different
shopping.
Kind of adult world. But can we know who the guy is?
Oh, Derek Pierce.
Looking him up.
To the Google.
All right. You're working with today is Derek Pierce. Fantasy's Nightclub tonight, Thursday and Friday. What are you going to be doing out at the club? What can people look forward to?
You know what's really cool is I actually just got a bunch of new costumes made.
Yeah. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Anything from the Marvel Universe?
No.
Damn it.
Now, where can people, because I was on your Instagram page earlier stalking you a bit. It is, what is it?
It's I'm Brett Rossi, but it's.
Yes, you
it's
are.
I am as in Matthew, and then Brett Rossi, BRETTROSSI. And I have a fancy check mark next to my name.
You are verified.
So that's how you know it's me.
And by the way, very classy splash. Background, you got a lot of like ladies in the adult industry that are just like legs up there and their hair is on fire. That's actually a really nice photo. That's obviously, you know, you're taking a look at those curves back there, but your hair's done real nice. Soft makeup, not too much, just enough to accent.
Well, you know what, I do have a column in the mainstream world, and I do still
touch myself to this.
I still do a lot of stuff in the mainstream world, so I don't post nudes or anything like that on my Twitter because Why give it away for free, man?
What is Brett Rossi's Lemonade? What is that?
So Brett Rossi's Lemonade started out as a book that I wrote.
Okay, thank God.
It's just like a blog. It's a blog of fun stuff, and I love to write. And
you should check out Josh Spiegel's Chocolate Milk.
I'll tell you what, that picture of you in the sand?
Oh.
I know, it's pretty hot.
Because there's something about, like, I get it, you know, any chick can be nude, that's one thing, but when they still have the jeans on, and you know what I mean? Because you can see the way they look in jeans, like real clothes.
It totally is.
It really does it for me.
She got her ass in the air, Spiegel. You like
that.
That's the stuff right there.
That's one of your favorite positions.
Yes.
Did that hurt?
What do you mean hurt?
Because
she's in the sand and she's got her ass. No, why would that hurt?
It wasn't a fun shoe.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
All the sexy photos, just want to brag to you guys.
Yeah, they're all.
We're sitting there saying we hate our
lives. Hold it for three more minutes. We're just changing the light bulb. Oh, boy.
It's funny because there was a website that did that. They had the chicks in their office. I can't remember what it was. Mm-hmm. And they had to recreate the swimsuit model photos. And the chicks, they're just office chicks. You're like, this is awesome. Awful.
It's brutal.
My back's about to go out.
I just shot like a bunch of packaging and catalog work for this company called Extreme Restraints 2 days ago. My body hurts so bad, and I'm like, what did I do? I just held like butt plugs and
hi there. Well, just be sure to grab us that catalog. I know Hanukkah is coming up. Brett Rossi, thank you so much. I'm Brett Rossi. Follow her on Twitter.
Enjoy
her tonight, tomorrow, and Friday at Fantasies Nightclub.